the ages of ages. Glory to our God, glory to you. Heavenly King, Comforter, the Spirit of Truth, everywhere present, filling all things, treasure and blessings and giver of life, come and dwell in us, cleanse us of every stain, and save our souls, O gracious one.
Amen. Holy God, holy mighty, holy mortal, have mercy on us. Holy God, holy mighty, holy mortal, have mercy on us. Holy God, holy mighty, holy mortal, have mercy on us. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, now and always, and forever and ever. Amen. O Holy Trinity, have mercy on us, Lord. Be gracious to us in our sins. Master, forgive our transgressions. Holy One, consider our weaknesses and heal them for your name's sake. Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, now and always, and forever and ever. Amen. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, that will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil.
For yours is the kingdom and the power and the glory of the Father and the Son and the Holy Spirit, now and ever, into the ages of ages.
Amen. Lord, have your people and bless your inheritance, granting victory to the faithful over adversaries, and protecting your commonwealth by your cross. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit. Lifted up in the cross by your free will, Christ God, grant mercies to the new commonwealth that bears your name. Blending our faithful rulers by your power, give them victory over their adversaries. May your alliance be for them a weapon for peace and in an invincible standard, now and always and forever and ever. Amen. Awesome and unfailing protection, do not spurn our protection, supplications. Gracious and all praise, Theotokos, uphold the Orthodox Commonwealth. Preserve those who have called to govern and grant the victory from on high, for you are the only blessed one. Gave birth to God.
Have mercy on us, O God, according to your great mercy. We pray to you, hear us and have mercy.
Have mercy.
Again, let us pray for all devout and Orthodox Christians.
Have mercy.
Again, let us pray for our Archbishop and Father Savas and all our brothers and sisters in Christ.
Have mercy.
For you are a merciful and loving God, and to you we give glory, to the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit, now and ever, into the ages of ages.
Amen. In the name of the Lord, Father, give the blessing.
Glory to the holy, consubstantial, and life-giving, and undivided Trinity, always, now and ever, into the ages of ages.
Amen.
Glory to God in the highest, and on earth peace, goodwill to all. Doxa in ipsistis Theo, και υπηγής ειρήνης εν ανθρώπης ευδοκία. Glory to God in the highest, and on earth peace, goodwill to all. O Lord, you shall open my lips, and my mouth shall show forth your praise. Κύριε, τα χείλη μου ανοίξεις, και το στόμα μου αναγγελίστης εν εσύν σου. O Lord, why do so many taunt me? Many are those who rise up against me. Many who say to me, there is no salvation for him and his God. But you, O Lord, are a shield around me, my glory, the one who lifts up my hand. I cried out to the Lord in a loud voice, and from his holy mountain he heard me. As for me, I lay down and slept, then I awoke, for the Lord will be my help. I will not fear 10,000 people arrayed against me all around. Arise, Lord, and save me, my God, for you have stricken all who hated me without cause. You have shattered the sinner's teeth. This deliverance is the Lord's. Upon your people be your blessing. As for me, I lay down and slept, then I awoke, for the Lord will be my help. O Lord, in your anger rebuke me not, chastise me not in your wrath. Your arrows have poured into me, and your hands weigh heavily upon me. Because of your wrath there is no soundness in my flesh, there is no peace in my bones because of my sins. For my iniquities have overwhelmed me, they have weighed upon me like a heavy load. My sores have become stanched and festering because of my folly. A stooping and exhausted wreck, I stumbled mourning all the day. My loins were burning with fever, for my life is a total mockery, and there is no soundness in my flesh. I was crushed and deeply afflicted. I roared with the groaning of my heart. O Lord, all my longing is known to you, and my groaning is no secret to you. My heart races, my strength has left me, and even the light of my eyes has failed me. My friends and companions approached and stood by while my closest kinsmen kept their distance. And those who sought my life were egged on, while those who wished me ill spoke lies, plotting deception all the day. But I remained as a deaf man and heard them not, as a dumb man and opened not my mouth, as a man who has not heard a thing and thus has no retort upon his lips. In you, O Lord, I have placed my trust. You'll give heed, O Lord, my God. I said, oh, that my foes cause cease to gloat over me, who bluster mightily when my feet stumble. As for me, I am ready to be scourged, and my pain is with me always. Indeed, I confess my guilt, and I will live in anguish because of my sin. But my enemies survive and overpower me, and those who hate me without cause are multiplied. Those who rendering evil for good opposed me when I sought but justice. O Lord, forsake me not, stay not afar from me. Hasten to help me, O Lord, of my salvation. In you, O Lord, I have placed my trust. You will give heed, O Lord, my God. Hasten to help me, O Lord, of my salvation. O guide my God, at dawn I rise to you. My soul hath thirsted for you, and oh, how my flesh has hungered for you. Like a desolate and trackless land that has no water, so did I come before you in your holy place to see the power and glory that are yours. Since your love is better than life itself, my lips shall declare your praise. So shall I bless you as long as I live and lift up my hands and call upon your name. My soul shall be filled as with the choicest fare, and joyful lips will praise your name. As I lay on my couch, I remembered you. I meditated on you throughout the early watches, that you became for me the helping one, and in the shelter of your wings you will find delight. My soul clings to you, and your right hand holds me up. But as for those who sought my life in vain, may they sink into the depths of the earth and be given over to the sword. The prey of jackals shall they be. But the king shall rejoice in God, and all who swear by him shall glory, for the mouth of liars is stopped. I meditated on you throughout the early watches, that you became for me the helping one, that in the shelter of your wings I will find delight. My soul clings to you, and your right hand holds me up. Glory to the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit, now and always, and forever and ever. Amen. Alleluia, 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 glory to you, God. Alleluia, 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 glory to you, God. Lord, alleluia, 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 glory to you, God. Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy. Glory to the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit, now and ever, and to the ages of ages. Amen. O Lord, my God, day and night I cried out before you. Let my prayer reach up to you. Lend your ear to my plea, O Lord. For my soul was filled with trouble, and my life came close to Hades. I was reckoned with those who go down to the pit. I was like a man beyond help, left for dead. Like the slain left to lie in the grave, those you remember no more, for they are cut away from your hand. You have cast me down to the deepest abyss, into darkness and the shadow of death. Your anger was a burden upon me. You poured your bellows over me. You took my friends away from me. You made me loathsome to them. I was closed in and could not escape. My eyes grew dim with distress. I cried out to you, O Lord, all the day I stretched out my hand to you. But will you work wonders for the dead, or can physicians raise them up to sing your praise? Does anyone sing your love in the grave and your truthfulness in the midst of perdition? Are your marvels ever known in darkness and your justice in the land of oblivion? And yet, O Lord, I cried out to you, and to you my prayer shall rise at dawn. Why, O Lord, do you reject my prayer? Why do you hide your face away from me? I am wretched and troubled since my youth. I was raised high, then humbled and distressed. Your plagues have swept over me, and your terrors have left me shaken. They surround me like waters all the day. They close in upon me from all sides. You have distanced from me friend and neighbor, and my acquaintances, so wretched am I. O Lord, God of my salvation, day and night I cried out before you. Let my prayer reach up to you. Lend your ear to my request, O Lord. Bless the Lord, O my soul. May all that is in me bless his holy name. Bless the Lord, O my soul, and forget not all the gifts from him, who pardons all your sins and hears all your infirmities, who ransoms your life from corruption and crowns you with his love and mercies, who fills your longing with what is good, and your youth is renewed like the eagles. The Lord performed deeds of kindness and vindication for all the oppressed. He has made known his ways to Moses and his will to Israel's children. The Lord is the one of compassion and mercy, long-suffering and manifold love. His contention is not forever, nor will his anger always last. He has not dealt with us as our sins demand, nor does he repay our evil deeds. For as high as the heavens stand over the earth, so far has the Lord extended his love for those who fear him. As far as the east is from the west, so far has he removed our sins from us. As kind as a father is to his children, so is the Lord to those who fear him. For he knows well how we are formed. He remembers we are only made of dust. A man, his days resemble grass. As a flower of the field, so shall he bloom. But let the breeze pass over him, and he is gone, and never shall he know his place again. But the love of the Lord is from all eternity and to all eternity for those who fear him. And his justice is upon the children of those who keep his covenant and remember his laws to obey them. The Lord has established his throne in heaven over all things. His kingship is supreme. Bless the Lord, all you his angels, you strong and mighty ones, who obey his word on hearing the sound of his decree. Bless the Lord, all you his powers, his attendants, who obey his will. Bless the Lord, all you his works in every place of his dominion. Bless the Lord, O my soul. Bless the Lord, O my soul, in every place of his dominion. O Lord, hear my prayer in your truthfulness. Give heed to my plea, and in your righteousness answer me. And enter not into judgment with your servant, since of all the living none is just in your sight. The enemy has hunted me down. He has crushed my life into the ground. He has forced me to live in darkness like those long dead. My spirit faints with grief, and within me my heart is in despair. I recall the days of old. I meditated on all your deeds. I pondered the works of your hands. I stretched out my hand to you like a parched land. My soul thirsts for you. Make haste to answer me, O Lord. My spirit has failed me. Turn not your face away from me, lest I be like those in the pit. Grant that I may hear a steadfast love at dawn, for I have placed my hope in you. O Lord, teach me the way I should go, for I have lifted up my soul. O Lord, deliver me from my enemies. It is to you that I have fled. Teach me to do your will, for you are my God. May your good spirit lead me on a straight path. For the sake of your name, O Lord, you will keep me alive. In your righteousness, you will deliver me from affliction, and in your loving kindness, you will destroy my enemies and bring to naught all those who oppress me, for I am your servant. O Lord, hear my prayer in your truthfulness. Give heed to my plea, and in your righteousness, answer me. May your good spirit lead me on a straight path. Glory to the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit, now and ever, and to the ages of ages. Amen. Alleluia, alleluia, alleluia. Glory to you, O God. Alleluia, alleluia, alleluia. Glory to you, O God.
Alleluia, alleluia, alleluia. Doxa sio Theos, the Altissimon, Kyrie doxasin.
En irini tu Kyrieu deithomen. Υπέρ της άνωθεν ειρήνης και της σωτηρίας των ψυχών ημών του Κυρίου δεηθώμεν. Υπέρ της ειρήνης του σύμπαντος κόσμου εσταθίας των Αγίου του Θεού Εκκλησιών και της των πάντων ενώσεως του Κυρίου δεηθώμεν. For this holy house and all who enter it with faith, reverence and the fear of God, let us pray to the Lord. For our Archbishop and Father Savas, the Honorable Priesthood, the Deacons in Christ, for all the clergy and the people, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
Υπέρ του έθνους ημών του Προέδρου, πάσης εν αρχής και εξουσίας εν αυτό του Κυρίου δεηθώμεν. Υπέρ της κοινότητος και πολλοίος ταύτης, πάσης πολλοίος χώρας και των πίστη οικούντων εν αυτές του Κυρίου δεηθώμεν. Υπέρ ευκρασίας αέρων εφορίας των καρπών της γης και καιρών ειρηνικών του Κυρίου δεηθώμεν. Υπέρ πλεόν των οδηπορούν των αεροπορούν των νοσούν των καμνώτων εχμαλώτων και της σωτηρίας αυτών του Κυρίου δεηθώμεν. Υπέρ του ρηστίνε ημάς από πάσης φλήψεως οργής κινδύνου και ανάγκης του Κυρίου δεηθώμεν. Αντιλάβου όσων ελέησον και διαφυλαξών ημάς ο Θεός της ηχάρητη. Της Παναγίας Αχράντου υπερευλογημένης εν δόξου Δέσποινης ημών Θεοτόκου και Άη Παρθένου Μαρίας, με τα πάντων των Αγίων μνημονεύσαντες οι αυτούς και αλλήλους και πάσαν την ζωή ημών, Χριστό το Θεό παραθώμεθα. Ότι πρέπει σπάσα δόξα τιμή και προσκύνηση στο Πατρί και το Υιό και το Άγιο Πνεύματι, νυν και Άη και εις τους αιώνας των αιώνων.
Ευλογημένος ο ερχόμενος εν ονόματι Κυρίων.
Give thanks to the Lord that called upon his holy name. God is the Lord and he revealed himself to us. Blessed is he who comes in the name of the Lord.
Πάντα τα έθνη εκυκλωσάμε και το ονόματι Κυρίου ημιν άμιν αυτούς. Θεός Κύριος και επέφανεν ημίν, ευλογημένος ο ερχόμενος εν ονόματι Κυρίου.
And this came about from the Lord, and it is wonderful in our eyes. God is the Lord and has revealed himself to us. Blessed is he who comes in the name of the Lord.
Ατέλησα στον σταυρόν σου τον θάνατον, ειν έωξας το ληστή τον παράλβη σου, τον μυροφόρον των θρήνων μετέβαλες, και της εις Αποστόλης Κηρύττην επέταξας, ότι ανέστης Χριστέ ο Θεός παρέχον το κόσμο το μεγά ελεός.
Glory to the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Σώσον Κύριε λαόν σου και ευλόγητον την κληρονομίαν σου. Νίκας της βασιλεύσης κατά βαρβάραν δωρούμενον και τόσον φυλάτων δια του σταυρού σου πολίτευμα.
Και νυν και αη και εις τους αιώνας των αιώνων, αμήν. Του καπρίφθα ξαμάνουσι παρθένε το χαίρε συν την φορία σαρκούτο των όλων δεσπότης. Ασύ τη Αγία Κιβωτό, ως αεφή ο δικαίος Δαβίδ, αδείχθης πλάτη τέρα των ουρανών, βαστάσασα τον κτίστην σου. Δόξα το ενικήσαν τη εσύ, δόξα το προερθόν τη εξού, δόξα το ελευθερώσαν τη ημάς διά του τόκους.
Again and again in peace, let us pray to the Lord. Help us, save us, have mercy on us, and protect us, O God, by your grace. Remembering our most holy, pure, blessed, and glorious Lady, the Theotokos and ever Virgin Mary with all the saints, let us commit ourselves and one another and our whole life to Christ our God. For yours is the dominion, yours is the kingdom, and the power, and the glory of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit, now and ever into the ages of ages.
Amen. Η ζωή εν το τάφον έκυτο και σφραγής εν το λίθο επέκυτο. Ο βασιλέα υπνούντα στρατιώτε φύλαν των Χριστών και άγγελοι εδόξαζον ως Θεόν αθάνατον. Γυναίκες δε κραυγαζόν, ανέστη ο Κύριος, παρέχον το κόσμο, το μεγά ελεός.
Entombment, you despoiled death, by your life-bearing rising, you have resurrected corrupted men. In your love for humanity, O Christ our God, glory to you.
Πανίμνητε, εκλάκου και βυθού πτεσμάν τον ανάγαγε. Σίγαρ τους υπευθύνους της αμαρτίας έσωσα στεκούσα τη σωτηρία η πρωτόκου παρθένος και τόκο παρθένος μετά τόκον παρθένος.
O life, you rose from the sepulchre, even though the tomb was secured with a seal. O Christ our God, and through the doors had been bolted, you came to your disciples, O resurrection of all. Through them you renew a right spirit within us, according to your great mercy.
Δόξα Πατρί και Υιό και Αγίω Πνεύματι, Επιτόμενη μαέδραμον γυναίκες, με τα δακρύων μοίρα φέρουσε, και στρατείο των πειλασσόντων, σε τον όλον βασιλέα, έλεγον προς εαυτάς, της αποκυλής ημιν των λίθων, Ανέστη, ο μεγάλης βουλής άγγελος, πατήσας τον θάνατο, παντοδύναμε Κύριε δόξα σοι.
Both now and ever into the ages of ages, Amen. Rejoice, maiden full of grace, O Virgin Theotokos. A haven and protection are you for all of humankind. From you did the Redeemer of the world become incarnate. Only you are both the Mother and the Virgin. O Lady, ever blessed and filled with glory, intercede with Christ our God, beseeching him to grant peace to the universe.
Ο εχθρός εις φέρον νεκρόσι του σταυρού δε το ξύλον τη ζωή στο ένδυμα. Ανθρώπης φέρον επάγει επί της γης και κόσμος όλος επλήσθη πάσης χαράν. Ονορώντες προσκυνούμενον Θεό εν πίστη λαϊ συμφώνος ανακράξομε πλήρης δόξης ο οίκος αυτού.
Glory to the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Now and ever, and to the ages of ages. Amen.
Of all the tree in the garden stripped us naked, and by its taste did the enemy bring in death. Now the tree of the cross, which for all mankind is bearing the garment of life, was planted upon the earth. And therefore, all the world filled with every joy, as we see it revered today, let us all peoples cry aloud together unto God in faith. Full of glory is your house, O Lord. Again and again in peace, let us pray to the Lord. Help us, save us, have mercy on us, and protect us, O God, by your grace. Remembering our most holy, pure, blessed, and glorious Lady, the Theotokos, and ever Virgin Mary, with all the saints, let us commit ourselves and one another and our whole life to Christ our God. For blessed is your name, and glorified is your kingdom of the Father, in the Son, in the Holy Spirit, now and ever into the ages of ages.
Amen. O Christ, God, who took our form and bodily endured the cross, save me by your resurrection as one who loves mankind. Την εκμαλωσία σιών εκπλάνης επιστρέψας, καμέσο τη σώσον εξέρον δουλοπαθίας.
In the south he who sows afflictions with tears and with fasting will reap the sheaves of joy, the staff of life everlasting.
Δόξα Πατρί και Υιώ και Άγιο Πνεύματι,
και νυν και αεί και εις τους αιώνας των αιώνων. Αμήν.
Αγίω Πνεύματι, πηγή των θείων θησαυρισμάτων, εξουσοφίας ίνεσης, όμως αυτό ένεσης, Doxa timi te kratos.
Unless the Lord build the house of the soul, in vain do we labor, for without him no action or word is accomplished.
O karpotes gastrosi agi, navatokinitos, anavlastosi patrodogmata iothesia.
Glory to the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Now and ever, and to the ages of ages. Amen.
In the Holy Spirit does everything have its being, for he is God before all and universal lordship, unapproachable light, and the life of all things.
Si favomeni ton Kyrion, odous ois evrondes, nike ai makariousi, doxia kiraton.
As you see your offspring round about your table like saplings, rejoice and be glad as you offer them to Christ, O Chief Shepherd.
Doxa Patri και Υιον και Άγιο Πνεύματι.
Και αεί και εις τους αιώνας των αιώνων. Αμήν.
Άγιο Πνεύματι, Βυθός, χαρισμάτων, πλούτος δόξης, κρυμάτων, βάθος μέγας, ομόδοξον Πατρί και Υιό, λατρευτόν γαρ.
Arise, O Lord my God, let your hand be lifted high, and do not forget your poor to the end.
Ανάστητη Κύριε ο Θεός μου, υψωθεί το ηχείρ σου, μη επιλάθη των πενήτων σου εις τέλος.
I will give thanks to you, O Lord, with my whole heart I will tell of your wondrous things. Arise, O Lord my God, let your hand be lifted high, and do not forget your poor to the end. Again and again in peace, let us pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
Help us, save us, have mercy on us, and protect us, O God, by your grace.
Amen.
Remembering our most holy, pure, blessed, most and glorious holy, Lady, the Theotokos, and ever Virgin Mary, with all the saints, let us commit ourselves and one another and our whole life to Christ our God.
Amen.
For you are our God, and to you we give glory, to the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit, now and forever into the ages of ages. Amen.
Amen.
No longer will death's dominion have power to detain mortal men, for Christ went down and smashed and destroyed its powers. Now Hades is bound, and the prophets in unison exult and declare, the Savior has appeared to those in faith. Come out, you faithful, to the resurrection.
Come out, you faithful, to the resurrection.
The netherworld below was trembling today, Hades and death before one of the Trinity. The earth was convulsing, and the wardens of hell, seeing you, cowered in fear. Yet creation all, rejoicing with the prophets, sings an ode of triumph to you, our Redeemer and God, who now has destroyed the power of death. To Adam and to those who were born of him, let us shout in triumph and cry aloud, a tree has brought this man back in. Come out, you faithful, to the resurrection.
Come out, you faithful, to the resurrection.
The fiery sword is not guarding the entrance to Eden anymore, for it was extinguished in paradoxical manner by the tree of the cross. The sting of death and the victory of Hades had been stricken. And you, my Savior, came and cried to those in Hades, enter again into paradise.
Enter again into paradise.
On Golgotha did Pilate lift up crosses three, two for those guilty of larceny and one for him who gives us life, whom Hades spied and voiced to those below. my ministers and governors, my heart who has affixed it with a nail. A lance of wood abruptly pierced me through, and I am rent in twain. My inner parts distressingly are pained. My belly aches with the organs of my senses. My breathing parts and am compelled Adam and those of Adam to expel, who by a tree were given me. For it is a tree that leads them back into paradise.
For it's a tree that leads them back again into paradise.
On the 11th of this month, we commemorate our righteous father, Sophronius, Archbishop of Jerusalem. Since he strove greatly to keep the laws listed the title, Sophronius is now called great in heaven. On the 11th, wise Sophronius sank beneath the tombstone. On this day, we commemorate the holy heart martyr, Paionios, presbyter of the Holy Church of Smyrna in Asia Minor. Like a loaf of bread is baked in the ashes, Paionios, being burned unto the Lord, was offered. On this day, we commemorate our righteous father, George, the God-bearer and wonder-worker, the newly appeared, who was at the church of St. John the Theologian at the Deipeptum in Constantinople. Both down here and up there, O George, you are neighbor unto the virgin initiate of Jesus. On this day, we commemorate the holy martyr Trophimus and Thallus, who were martyred in Laodicea. Trophimus, the famed fellow athlete of Thallus, with him both was felled and found heaven's resplendence. On this day, we commemorate the recovery and translation of the sacred relics of the holy martyr Epimarchus of Egypt to Constantinople. To you, O blessed city, is brought a blessing, ever thrice blessed Epimachius' body. On this day, we commemorate the righteous mother Theodora of Arta, the empress. O queen, though the tomb covers up your body, Christ makes thee apparent to all through wonders. On this day, we commemorate our righteous father, George of Sinai. How could you cross so many miles on earth so swiftly, except you have been fleshless in this life, O Father? On this day, we commemorate the righteous martyrs Vincent Abbot of the Monastery of Claudius in Leon in Spain, and Ramirez the Prior, and 12 monks with him who were slain by the Arians in the year about 555. On this day, we commemorate the holy martyr Evlogius of Cordova, the priest, who was beheaded by the Moors in the year 859. Showing in very deed his love for the martyrs, chronicler Evlogius is joined to the martyrs. On this day, we commemorate our righteous father, Sophronius the Reckless of the Kiev Caves. On this day, we commemorate our father among the saints, Eftimius, Archbishop of Novgorod. By their holy intercession, on this day, the third Sunday of Lent, we celebrate the veneration of the precious and life-giving cross. Let all the earth adore the cross, through which it learned to adorn you, the Word. By the power of your cross, O Christ our God, guard us against the wanton assaults of the evil one, and make us worthy to worship your divine passion and life-giving resurrection, to finish the course of the 40-day fast with ease, and have mercy on us as you alone are good and love humanity.
Israel, to Stavros, Tinigranti, Rabdo, Temon, Odinsi, Exodion, Anamer, Pome, Christe, O Theos.
O Christ, set me firmly on the rock of the faith. The power of your all-holy cross, so that my mind will not move when tempted by the enemy's assaults. Only you are holy, O Lord.
Epito stavros udinate, fostiro magos gatidon, Τρόμο επαρθείς τας ακτίνας, συνέτριψε, λεκρύψε, πάσα δεκτήσεις, ύμνησε, εφόβο την δύναμη, μακροθυμία και γαρεπλήστη, η γη της ενέσε.
We rise early and we extol you, for through your cross we found peace that passes all understanding. Through you, the Savior of the world renewed the human race, leading us to the unsetting light.
Τον τύπον του Θείου Σταυρού Ιωνάς, αν Κυρία του Κήτους, τα τάμενες παραόμες προπ διεχάραξε και ανέθωρε σε σωσμένος του Θυρός τη δύναμή σου.
The same one who saved those servants from the furnace fire has become incarnate now. He has come to earth. He was nailed upon the cross. He has granted salvation to us. He alone is God of our fathers, blessed and exceedingly glorious.
Ενούμεν, ευλογούμεν και προσκυνούμεν τον Κύριον, χειράς εν λακοβληθέντον, λέον τον Πότε, ο Μέγας Προφήτης, Σταυροειδός οκ πέτας χάρ. Δανείνα βλαστή εκ του τόκων, κατευρώ έως έσωστε, ευλογή Χριστόν των Θεών εις τους αιώνα.
For you are holy, our God, who rest among the saints, and to you we give glory, to the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit, now and forever, and to the ages of ages.
Amen. Ασαπνοί εν λεσάτο των Κύριων. Let everything that breathes praise the Lord. Anessa topnoi pasa ton Kyrion.
Let us pray to the Lord our God, that we may be made worthy to hear the Holy Gospel.
Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy.
Wisdom, arise, let us hear the Holy Gospel. Peace be with all. From the Holy Gospel according to St. John, let us be attentive.
Glory to you, Lord. Glory to you.
At that time, Mary Magdalene came to the tomb early, and it was still dark, and saw that the stone had been taken away from the tomb. So she ran and went to Simon Peter and the other disciple, the one whom Jesus loved, and said to them, "They have taken the Lord out of the tomb, and we do not know where they have laid him." Peter then came out with the other disciple, and they went towards the tomb. They both ran, but the other disciple outran Peter and reached the tomb first. And stooping to look in, he saw the linen clothes laying there, but he did not go in. Then Simon Peter came, following him, and went into the tomb and saw the linen clothes lying and the napkin which had been on his head, not laying with the linen clothes, but rolled up in a place by itself. Then the other disciple, who reached the tomb first, also went in, and he saw and believed. For as yet they did not know the scripture that he must rise from the dead. Then the disciples went back to their homes.
Glory to you, Lord, glory to you.
Having beheld the resurrection of Christ, let us worship the holy Lord Jesus, the only sinless one. Your cross, O Christ, we venerate, and your holy resurrection we praise and glorify. For you are our God. Apart from you, we know no other. We call upon your name. Come, holy faithful, let us venerate the holy resurrection of Christ. For behold, through the cross, joy has come to the whole world. Ever blessing the Lord, let us praise his resurrection. For having endured the cross for us, he destroyed death by death.
Κατά το μέγα έλεος σου και κατά το πλήθος των εκτιρμών σου εξάλληψον το άνομιμά μου.
Wash me thoroughly from my lawlessness and cleanse me from my sin.
Ότι την ανομία μου εγώ γινώσκω η αμαρτία μου ενωπιόν μου εστί διάπαντος.
Against you only have I sinned and done evil in your sight, that you may be justified in your words and overcome in your judgment.
O God, εν ανομία συνελήφθην κι εν αμαρτίες ακίσεις άμα η μήτηρη μου.
Behold, you love truth, you showed me the unknown and secret things of your wisdom.
Αντίσμαι και καθαριστήσω με πληνίζεμαι.
You shall make me hear joy and gladness. My bones that were humbled shall greatly rejoice.
Απόδος μη την αγάλη απόστρεψον το πρόσωπό σου από τον αμαρτιόν μου και πάσας τας αμαρτίας μου εξάλληψον.
Create in me a clean heart, O God, and renew a right spirit within me.
Μη απορρίψεις με από του προσώπου σου και το πνεύμα σου το Άγιο μη αντανέλησα πέμου.
Restore to me the joy of your salvation and uphold me with your guiding spirit.
Διδάξω ανώμους τα σωδούς σου και ασεβείς επίς επιστρέψουσι.
Deliver me from blood guiltiness, O God, the God of my salvation, and my tongue shall greatly rejoice in your righteousness.
Κύριε, τα χείλη μου ανοίξεις και το στόμα μου αναγγέλει την άνασή σου. Ό,τι θέλησες θυσίανε δωκάν, ολοκαυτώματα ούκ ευδοκίσεις.
A sacrifice to God is a broken spirit, a broken and humbled heart God will not despise.
Αγάθην ο Κύριε, αντί ευδοκία σου τη Σιών, και οικοδομηθήτω τα τείχη Ιερουσαλήμ.
Then you will be pleased with the sacrifice of righteousness, with offerings and whole burnt offerings.
Τότε αν Ιησούσι επί το θυσία στήριος σου μόσχους και ελέησον με ο Θεός. Δόξα Πατρί και Υιό μετανοίας άνοιξον μη πειλαζόδοτα. Ο Θρύς ηγάρ το πνεύμα μου προσναόλτον
θυμός των βίων μου όλων εκ δαπανίσας. Τεσσές πρεσβείες ρίσε με πάσης ακαθαρσίας.
Have mercy on me, O God, according to your great mercy and according to the abundance of your compassion. Blot out my transgression. When I ponder in my wretchedness on the many terrible things that I have done, I tremble for that fearful day, the day of judgment. But trusting in the mercy of your compassion, like David, I cry to you, have mercy on me, O God, according to your great mercy.
O God, save your people and bless your inheritance. Look upon your word with mercy and compassion. Praise the Orthodox Christian in glory. and send down upon us your rich mercies through the intercessions of your most pure Lady, the Theotokos, and of the Virgin Mary, the power of the precious and life-giving cross, the protection of the honorable, bodiless powers of heaven, the supplications of the honorable and glorious prophet, and for honor John the Baptist, the holy, glorious, and praiseworthy apostles, our fathers among the saints, the great hierarchs and communicate teachers, Basil the Great, Gregory the Theologian, and John Chrysostom, Athanasius, Cyril, and John the Merciful, patriarchs of Alexandria, Nicholas, Bishop of Myra, Spiriton, Bishop of Trimithus, Nectarius of Pentapolis, the wonder workers, the holy, glorious, great martyrs, George the Victorious, Demetrius, the Miroblitis, Theodore and Tyrion, and Theodore the General, Minas the wonder worker, the Hieromartyrs, Haralambos and Eleftherios, the holy, glorious, and victorious martyrs, the glorious great martyr, and all honorable Ephemia, the holy and glorious martyrs, Thecla, Barbara, Anastasia, Catherine, Tyria, Tifotini, Marina, Parashivin, and Irene, of our holy God-bearing fathers, the holy and righteous ancestors of God, you Achimenana, and of all your saints, we beseech you, only merciful Lord, hear sinners who pray to you and have mercy on us.
Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy. Kyrie eleison, Kyrie eleison, Kyrie eleison. Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy.
Ελέη και εκτιμήσε φιλανθρωπία του μονογενού σου Υιού, με θου ευλογητώσει, στην το Παναγίου και αγαθό και ζώπιος πνεύμα την νύν και αη, και εις τους αιώνας των αιώνων. Την Θεοτόκον και μητέραν του φωτός, εν ύμνης τιμώντες μεγαλύνομεν.
Ψυχή μου τον Κύριον και γαλλίαζε το πνεύμα μου απ' το Θεό τον σωτήρι μου την τιμιωτέραν των χερουβί και ενδοξότεραν ο συγκριτός ο Σεραφή την αδιαφθόρος θεολόγων τεκούσαν την όντως Θεοτόκον σε μεγαλύνομεν.
Oh, for he has regarded the low estate of his handmaiden, for behold, henceforth, all generations will call me blessed, greater in honor than the cherubim, and beyond compare more glorious than the seraphim. Without corruption you gave birth to God the Word, truly the Mother of God, we magnify you.
Και πίσω εμι μεγαλία ο δυνατός και άγιον το όνομα αυτού και το έλεος αυτού εις γενεών και γενεών της φοβουμένης αυτού την τιμιωτέραν των χερουβίμ και ενδοξότεραν ο συγκριτός των Σεραφείμ την αδιαφθόρος θεολόγων τεκούσαν την όντως Θεοτόκον σε μεγαλύνομαι.
He has shown strength with his arm. He has scattered the proud in the imagination of their heart. Greater in honor than the cherubim, and beyond compare more glorious than the seraphim. Without corruption you gave birth to God the Word, truly the Mother of God, we magnify you.
Καθήλε δυνάστας από θρόνο και ύψος εν ταπεινούς, τινώντας εν έπλησεν αγαθών και πλουτούντας εξ απέστην λαγγένους την τιμιωτέρα των χερουβίμ και ενδοξωτέρα ως συγκριτός των Σεραφείμ την αδιαφθόρος Θεών λόγων τεκούσαν την όντως Θεοτόκον σε μεγαλύνω μεν.
He has held his servant Israel in remembrance of his mercy as he spoke to our fathers, to Abraham and to his seed forever. Greater in honor than the cherubim, and beyond compare more glorious than the seraphim. Without corruption you gave birth to God the Word. Truly the Mother of God we magnify you.
Ο μητέρ παρθένε Θεότο και αψεύδης είτε κουσάς πόρος Χριστόν τον Θεόν ημών τον ευσταυρό υψωθέντα σάρκη σε υπιστή απάντες αξίως συν τούτον η μεγαλήνω με.
In peace, let us again pray to the Lord.
Lord, have mercy.
Help us, save us, have mercy on us, and protect us, O God, by your grace. Remembering our most holy, pure, blessed, and glorious Lady, the Theotokos, and the Virgin Mary, with all the saints, let us commit ourselves and one another in our whole life to Christ our God. For all the powers of heaven praise you and give you glory to the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit, now and forever. And to the ages of ages.
Αγίος Κύριος ο Θεός ημών.
Holy is the Lord our God.
Ύψον και Κύριον των Θεών ημών και προσκυνείτε το υποποδίο των ποδών αυτού.
Ότι Αγίος εστίν, when Mary Magdalene had said that the Lord had been taken to the tomb, Simon Peter ran, as did the other mystic of Christ who was the beloved. Both of them ran together and found the linen cloths inside, by themselves lying, and also not with these was the napkin from his head lying rolled up, and therefore they went back in peace until they saw the Lord Christ.
Σταυρών Χριστού τον τίμιον σημέρον πρωτεθέντα ειδότες προσκυνήσομεν και πίστος εφρανθόμεν. Κατασπαζόμενη πόθο τον εν τούτο θελήσει, σταυρωθέντα ετούμενη Κύριον αξιός, πάντας ημάς των σταυρών των τίμιων προσκυνήσαν.
Your Son stretched out immaculate hands and was nailed for our sake unto the cross, the wood of which we are now venerating with faith. All decorous maiden, grant to us peace, we pray you, and the world saving all divine passion may we attain and may we adore the resplendent day when the world rejoices, the shining day that bears the name of the Lord, namely Pascha.
Ουρανών εν είτε αυτόν εν της υψίστης συμπρέπει ύμνος το Θεό.
Praise him all you angels, praise him all you his hosts, it is fitting to sing a hymn to you, O God.
Μαρίτε τον Θεόν εν της Αγίης αυτοενίτη αυτόν εστερεώματι της δυνάμεως αυτού ανέστη Χριστός εκ νεκρών λύσας θανάτου τα δεσμά ευαγγελίζου η χαρά μεγάλη ενείτε ουρανή Θεού την δόξα.
Praise God and his saints, praise him in the firmament of his power. Having seen the resurrection of Christ, let us worship the Holy Lord Jesus, the only sinless one.
Ενείτε αυτόν επί τες δυναστείες αυτού, ενείτε αυτόν κατά το πλήθος της μεγαλοσύνης αυτού, Χριστού την Ανάσταση προσκυνούνται σου παβόμεθα, αυτός γαρημάς έσωσεν εκ των ανομίων ημών. Άγιος Κύριος Ιησούς, ο δείξας την Ανάσταση.
Praise him with the sound of the trumpet, praise him with the harp and the lyre. What shall we give to the Lord in return for all that he has rendered to us? For us did God come among men, for our corrupted nature did the Logos become flesh and dwell among us. The benefactor came to the ungrateful, the liberator to the captives, the son of righteousness to those who sit in darkness. He who is dispassionate suffered on the cross, the light shone in hell. He who is life has trampled on death, for the fallen he is the resurrection. Let us cry out to him, glory to you, O God.
Ρείτε αυτόν εν την πάγων και χωρώ ενείτε αυτόν εν χορδές και οργάνων. Εν φωνές αλλαλάξομενον δες μεγαλύνομεν το σταυρόν των τίμιων ασπαζόμενοι και προς αυτόν εκποίησομε σταυρέ πανσεβάσμιε καθηγίασον ημών τα ψυχάς και τα σώματα τη δύναμη σου και παντίας εκλάβεις εναντίον διατήρησον ατρότους κι αυσεβώς, τους αυσεβώς, προσκυνούντας σαν.
Praise him with resounding cymbals, praise him with triumphant cymbals, let everything that breathes praise the Lord. Let us joyfully cry aloud, and in odes let us magnify the all-precious cross and salute it with a kiss. And let us cry out to it and say, O cross ever venerable, by the power you possess, sanctify us in every way, soul and body too, from all manner of injury arising from our enemies, preserve us who venerate us in piety.
Σούτε Κύριον τον Θεόν ημών και προσκυνή το υποποδείο των ποδών αυτού προσερθόντες αρίσατα με γιανούμενα νάματα του Σταύρου τη χάρη τη προερχόμενη ειδού προκειμένων βλέποντες το ξύλον το Άγιο χαρίσματον την πηγή αρδρωμένη το αίματι και το ύδατι του δεσπότου των όλων του ετούτο εκουσίως υψωθέντος και τους βρατούς ανυψώσαντος.
But our God is King before the ages. He works salvation in the midst of the earth. The support of the church are you, and the strength of the emperors, boast of the monastics and their deliverance. All you are all venerable cross of Christ. And now as we venerate you today, our hearts and souls are illumined ineffably by the grace divine of the Lord who was nailed to you and brought down the dominion of the sly one, even who abolished the ancient curse.
Δόξα Πατρί και χάρη σε όν ο πάντων Κύριος παραβολικός εκφεύγει τ' αυτή εδίδαξε και μη ψηλοφρόνη παρόδι πρόντα επέδευσε υποπομένος με Χρισταυρού και άντου αυτόν εκενώσε. Ευχαριστούντες αυτόν συντοτελών είπομε ο παθόν υπέρ ημών και παθείς δια μη Θεός των βαθών ημάς ρίσε και σώσον τα ψυχάς ημών.
Ευλογητός η Κύριε, διδαξόμεθα δικαίωμα.
blesses them.
Agios o Theos, Agios Ischiros, Agios Athanatos, Eleison Imas.
Lord God, the Master of the Feast, Agios Pneumati,
Kemikeai,
Κύριε, τα χείλη μανίσου, σαν όλοι οι κυβέρνησες σου. Άνοιξαν μία, κύριε, πελέωσαν. Ελέησον, ημάς.